bright and early Saturday morning. We are in the car, headed to deepest, darkest Kent. Look who's in the back.
Hey, hey.
Ms. Lily Sabry. So we're going to the first ever Love Fit Festival. This is a cross between a fitness festival and a music festival in the middle of the forest. This morning, Lily and I are going to be hitting a Optimum Nutrition sponsored switch on workout. It's going to be fun, but to be honest, the day hasn't started off exactly as we planned. I set an alarm for like 6 o'clock this morning, so I'd get up, everything would be nice and prepared, sorted. I got woken up by Lily ringing the doorbell at 7:15, so not a good start to the day, but the sun is shining. I think by the time we get there, the festival vibes will take over and we're in for a cracking day.
Recommend play my song on the radio. You too busy trying to find that blue I saw. I let my black hair.
So we've arrived at the festival. We're one of the first people in, and guess what? It's already a little soggy underfoot. I'm so happy that we're on one of the first ones, because if you look at the stage, I have a feeling this area is gonna get, in true British festival style, a little bit boggy a bit later, but how much fun is that gonna be? So we've just finished our workout on the main stage. Everybody was suitably destroyed. It was tough, but now the raindrops have started to fall. We've gone deep into the forest. And if you look over here, we have a load of journalists, media guys, that we're gonna put through the exact same workout to see if they can handle the ON Switch On Challenge. My name's Sean Stafford. I'm a Team Optimum Nutrition athlete, and today I'm gonna be warming you guys up, getting the heart rate going before passing over to the one and only, the amazing Miss Lee Sabri, who is going to be taking you through a grueling HIIT workout. All the journalists, we've done a great success on this thing, and now we are crammed into the back of a truck. Lily's in a nook, I'm in a cranny. Big Edo is hating life, and we are on our way to the lake to try some paddleboard yoga, because that's what you do at a festival in the UK when it's raining. You find more water. Anyway, come and check it out, it's going to be a blast. Right, so when I heard there was the opportunity to get on a paddleboard and do some paddleboard yoga, I thought, why on earth not? So we've rounded up Team Optimum. Lily's stressing out that she's going to get wet, but I said we're so fit and so legit, we're not going to, although I have a feeling we're going to get very wet, so wish us luck. So that was epic. We did a little bit of yoga, had a little bit of board time. Funnily enough, Dom had a little swim, but now we're a bit cold, we're a bit wet, so it's time to get back and enjoy a little bit of Love Fit and the hot tub. Before you came around, I was ready to blow me down. So that is it for Love Fit. We have had an incredibly busy day here with the guys at ON. As you guys can probably hear, the music is still pumping, but we're calling time. We have taught a couple of great switch on HIIT classes. We've done some meet the expert Q&A stuff. We even had a go at some paddleboard yoga. Dom went for a swim, hilarious. But now we're grabbing a quick snack for heading out, but it's been an incredible day here at Love Fit. For any of you guys that want to come to this thing in the future, I fully recommend it. Fitness, music, good food, good people. From this episode of the vlog, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember, hit subscribe, and we'll see you again very soon. Cheers, guys.